to another video, and today we're playing a horror map, and you can tell by the first name, Slender, you can tell it can be really bad, and it's called Slender the Arrival. So, start game, blah blah blah. Now this is, I'm pretty sure this is a really scary game. I'm not sure if you guys have played it before. Okay. Okay. So, in the car, on the road, a vine that pulls up and down the path. And when you find yourself alone as he casts out that, I can't read. How far will it carry you? I can't read that.
Yeah,
fast.
Yeah.
Okay.
That went down.
Oh, hold it.
Left trigger to run.
Oh.
I went down that path, but you have to go to the right. No, you're right. Go that way. Go to the sign.
Oh.
And you can get across. I went down there's an abandoned car down that path, and then there's a house past the car.
It's Sunday. I'm not sure if Sunday's in there or not.
I looked in the car and didn't see anything.
USA Studios. Valley Present. In association with Cars Productions. There's a wall here. See how much on the wall? Just kidding. Of course it's not. Alex and Caleb and Ken. Okay, it's all that stuff. I need to do that. Why are there so many, is this supposed to be here, these, all these like walls, these little stone walls and stuff? Does it have to get darker? I'm so sure. I'm holding a camera on now. Anyway, am I going to put some YouTube? Imagine how many likes I get. Okay, I'm probably not gonna put the video that I'm doing on the game on YouTube, but if I will, then. Oh, this is getting scary. Should I be here? Yeah, totally. I should totally be here. Everyone should be here. On Tope, Cindy here. I get to this door. Okay, I guess someone's gonna have to let me go. Is it cold? It's cold. Oh I'm getting so scared. My legs are shivering. Oh, this thing's locked in. I think just stay here. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so scared. Not anyone there. Where am I supposed to go? Mean Skittles, by the way. Oh my gosh. I'm just maybe not.
There's a room with a flashlight on the table. Not there. Yeah, there it is. Should be right there. Behind that chair. It was right there. Not that chair. On the table. It was on the table.
Okay, I guess no one's home.
When I went back outside, that's when I saw him. He was standing right there.
Another disappointment. I'm scared. I'm scared of the crap out of me.
Go get the flashlight. It's gotta be in the house somewhere.
Oh, I can't even go anywhere?
What?
Can't even go anywhere.
What do you mean?
Look, this is blocked off.
Yeah.
I'm about to get poked by this thing, maybe use an arm and see slime though.
Go back in the house and find a flashlight.
Oh my gosh. This is really scary. Wait. It's all the light, man. Oh.
What?
The light's randomly turning off and on. Just turned off. Not really good.
Huh. Maybe it's on a motion sensor.
Maybe the side door there. Let's see what that does. Shattered glass. And I can't even see anything, it's so dark. Anyone here?
It says something in the place that had a swing. To the left. Over there.
What is it?
Do you remember when we used to play on this when we were kids or something?
Look, wait a second, that doesn't mean anything. Is our house?
I don't know. There.
I remember playing on a swing set with Kate when we were kids. I'm just playing this thing. I'm not doing anything else. Look how nice the sky is, and then you look down, it's horrible.
It's really dark, yeah.
You just look up here and think, oh, it's totally day. And you look down.
Uh-huh.
Come on. dark.
It'd be weird if you saw a shadow behind you, like cast from the house.
I'm sensing marshmallow. I'm just trying to get it. Okay. I just thought I saw that like look invisible. I thought it looks. Okay, so did he like vanish or like turn invisible or anything, and then like disappear?
He disappeared.
Just disappeared right away.
Yeah,
anything else?
Yeah.
Oh, for sale.
Yeah, I wouldn't buy it.
What does it say in the bottom? What does that say? Please contact Kate at 555-7273. But she sold the house. Here's what to see.
Zoom in and out.
You know that?
No.
Where's what her like paper? First of all, why am I in this house? This was sick. It's really scary. And second of all, who's driving that car that really like abandoned or something? I don't want to go in there.
You want to go in?
Of course.
There's money in there. You got it. It's happening in front of me. It is.
Why? That's what. said the phone line appears to be pen of that phone.
Yeah.
Then how are they talking?
Well, it's a message. It might have been... Uh-oh.
Got him. Oh my gosh. Who's behind you looking here?
Outside.
When she sold the house because she found all her paintings and stuff messed up and that thing in the wall. You know you can go into that room.
What?
Now you can go into that room. That room is dark if you don't have a flashlight. Storm. May I go to the room? Blood in the bathtub. Nope. All fine. You just make a sound. You just make like a song in the bathroom. Well, turn that bathroom light off. Turn the light off.
That's why you need a key.
Go to one of let's go back to the abandoned car or something. She said anything going on there.
Good boy. Tell us behind me.
Car's probably Kate's car. One who was living in the house.
right there.
What? Wait, look at the sign again. Back up, mom. I'm pretty sure I know land for sale. 20 plus acres. Please contact Kate 555-7273.
Flashlight is going out.
What? They're like glitch or something?
Yeah, it just seemed like it's dim.
Wow. When I went into this, I never expected it to be like so scary. Okay, you should probably go back to the house now. Do you remember how you did, man?
Mm-hmm.
Show me.
What am I, like a midget? Huh?
What?
Am I like a midget?
Why do you think that?
Because look how high the doors of cars are, and I'm like level with it.
Let me see.
Like, here, look. Oh, it's like where it's almost where it's supposed to be, but then I go up to it. Look how high it is. Ooh, I'm a midget.
Well, maybe you're squatting or something.
I don't know, I'm not squatting.
That's fine. excited for tomorrow. Because at school, I have my concert and my art show.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Here's our sign.
Did you actually see him?
What happened?
Wait, night shift workers at all. Tell me in the comment section down below what that could have said. Wait, but actually, I'll just look over the video and see what it said. Did he get you?
He must have.
He probably got you.
I thought you had to look at him.
No, that's like in Roblox, that's all. And that's in Roblox. He, like, goes after you and, like, kills you.
Alright.
Okay,
here.
Alright. No, guys.
Don't be greasy. Don't be greasy.
We should probably end it here. So, I hope you guys liked this video. Please subscribe, leave a big fat thumbs up. Tell me if you did that in the comment section down below. And also tell me if you want me to do more horror maps like this. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!